Thank the South City Source, giving you all of the news about every single course, whether it's sports or something that's important. Over there, sorting paper by paper, so all of us will know what's going on now or later.
Announcements and segments, you know we make them cool. The Source gives the freshest buzz from around the school.
Keeping up to date with the school related news,
leaving you entertained is what we love to do.
Good morning, South City. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, April 20th, 2016. I'm Kim.
And I'm Kelsey.
Warriors, this Friday is Earth Day, and the Earth Club will be hosting an after-school cleanup, assuming it's not raining after school. Meet near the flagpole to check in, get a bag, and be assigned an area to clean up. Be green and keep our planet clean. South City clean. Are you a current sophomore or junior? Do you want to mentor the incoming freshman next year? If you answered yes to both of those questions, you can join our like-minded, caring students in Link Crew. Please see Ms. Sun in DU116 for an application. Applications are due by Friday, May 6.
To all Electronics Club members, we will meet at lunch Thursday, April 21st in room D26. Warm up in the morning with hot chocolate. It will be sold from 7:30 to 8 a.m. today through Wednesday, the 21st. It's $1 each, and additional snacks will be sold.
Reminder, please turn in an AP Honors course contract if you plan to take an AP or Honors course as soon as possible. Students who do not turn in the contract will not be scheduled in the AP or Honors course that they have requested. Seniors, let Ms. Bell know of any scholarships that you will be receiving from the colleges and any organizations.
And now it's time for a segment.
Hey guys, I'm Kim.
Hey guys, I'm Maritza.
Hey, I'm Kelsey.
And I'm Priscilla.
And we're from
Latinos con Poder.
So we plan events and activities in our community that will promote the Latino culture.
I've gained new knowledge from other people who are from different cultures than mine, and I've also met new people who are from the same culture as me.
You learn a lot about your culture. You also learn to embrace it more. It's a great experience, and it looks great on college applications.
We meet in Ms. Ramirez's classroom every Thursday during lunch, and her classroom is G111.
Únanse al Club de Latinos con Poder. Nos vemos el jueves!
Good morning, South San Francisco High School. My name is Dr. Moore, superintendent here in this district.
And I'm John Baker from the Board of Trustees. It is our privilege to announce the Genentech Future Lab Scholarship recipients.
Our first recipient is Diana Flores, who has earned a $50,000 scholarship for 4 years. We are so proud of you, Diana. Our second recipient is Leandro Torres Mantilla, who earned $7,500. We are equally proud of you.
And our third place winner was Julissa Gonzalez, who won a $5,000 scholarship, which is nothing to be sneezed at. Now it's time for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And before we close today, we wanted to remind you that we are having our first ever State of the District tonight at 6 o'clock p.m. at Baden Gym. Please come out and hear the wonderful things that our school district has done this year. Thank you so much, and make it a great day,
South City. Have a great day, South City.